predictive maintenance. The full form of REMLOT is remote monitoring and management of locomotives and trains. Now, what is predictive maintenance? Railway has a maintenance practice to maintain its assets, may it be locomotive or coaches, as periodical maintenance or preventive maintenance. Maintenance is necessary to ensure three things. First is the total life of the asset. Say in case of locomotive, it is 36 years. Second, the availability of the asset on the track for earning the revenue. And third, to ensure maximum availability of the asset on the track, the reliability is the third one. So, to achieve all these three, total life, availability and reliability, we need to maintain the asset or the locomotive. Now, the preventive maintenance sometimes is not successful and gives failures. So, to block the loopholes of this preventive maintenance, we are switching over to predictive maintenance as a futuristic approach. The predictive maintenance actually monitors the parameters like health parameters, like faults occurred during running, etc., to attend the loco if needed before the period of attending has occurred. In this case, the predictive maintenance needs a tool to know in advance the parameters and the faults occurred. So, REMLOT is a very powerful tool in this aspect. REMLOT has two components, LRMS and LTMS. LRMS is Locomotive Remote Monitoring System, is in loco itself. LRMS comprises of hardware and software. The hardware is the transmitter portion fitted on right side of loco just out of the driver's cab room, and the software is incorporated in loco control computer itself. LTMS, Loco Net Management System, is a remote server which is connected to loco through GPS and GPRS or CDMA. GPS for location of the loco, and GPRS or CDMA is for surfing the parameters or faults of the loco. LTMS is a centralized server connected to the internet via a static IP address, as I have told you. It provides data with a single point access through internet to all the railway staff at remote locations. LTMS is a 24/7 hours service provider. The objective of LTMS is to provide data globally and helping the railway staff in fault diagnosis and analyze the driver, train, and locomotive performance. This system is used to improve operational safety and service the locomotives better. Features: it can monitor the locomotives remotely. It can monitor healthiness and can generate report of the locomotives on daily basis. By monitoring the health data, user can avoid the failures by taking preventive action. Through alerts, user can come to know the problem in the locomotive and can guide the locopilot in right time to avoid failures. User can configure the alerts based on their requirement. Overdue status will also be indicated. Now you can see through the features of RemLot that it will serve our purpose of predictive maintenance. This block diagram clearly shows that the LRMS is getting signal, GPS signal from satellite, and it is transmitted to the GSM tower. From there, through internet, the LTMS, a remote server, is getting the data and location of the locomotive. Now, with a static IP address and password, through internet, we can navigate the data through our computer or mobile for our predictive maintenance purpose. This is the mounting position of MEP with LRMS and GPS. You can clearly see the orange color pyramid type transmitter fitted on the right side of the locomotive just outside of the driver's cab. This is the hardware portion of the LRMS. And the software is incorporated in the other picture. You are seeing the computer, loco control computer. Here the software is incorporated. To browse the LTMS, go through www.loconet.in. This screen will appear on your laptop or mobile. First, you see main menu. In main menu, fleet related to all locomotive of a shared zone IR data will be seen. In main menu, loco will show you data related to particular locomotive of a shared. Now there are three types of users explained in this slide. Please go through. I am giving you ID and password of operator type user. Please log in www.loconet.in with ID capital J, capital M, capital P, underscore, capital S, small h, small e, small d. I repeat, capital JMP underscore, capital S, small h, e, d. Password Q3T1W0E5. I repeat, Q3T1W0E5. This is the ID and login password of Jamalpur Diesel Shed. You can see the locomotives of Jamalpur Diesel Shed on the net through your mobile or laptop. Now, when you are logged in, you will find main options and search options. The main options will contain fleet, locomotive, user setting, loco status setting. If you click on fleet or locomotive or user setting or loco status setting, a pop-up of secondary menus will come. In the secondary menu, you will see summary, health data, faults, alerts, list, dynamic report, device report, power control, and ALF report. Thank you, officers. If any doubt, please contact me at 9771462404. I repeat, 9771462404.